10 most dangerous animals in the world. Number 10, alligators, Florida, USA. Florida makes the list twice, thanks to gator attacks, which do happen all over America, but are worst in Florida, with around 8 attacks a year. Fatalities only occur every few years, so be on alert if you're near water. An alligator is a crocodilian in the genus alligator of the family Alligatoridae. The two living species are the American alligator and the Chinese alligator. Additionally, several extinct species of alligator are known from fossil remains. Alligators first appeared during the Oligocene epoch about 37 million years ago. An average adult American alligator's weight and length is 360 kilograms and 4 meter, but they sometimes grow to 4.4 meter long. Number 9, reptiles and snakes, Florida, USA. Staying in the United States, this time to Florida, which has seen a massive increase in exotic pets being dumped in the wild. This has resulted in some 200 species roaming wild, including massive Nile monitor lizards, boa constrictor snakes, and the deadly anacondas. South Florida is equipped with a venom response unit, which has dealt with 1,039 bite alerts since 1998, and 367 Burmese python removals since 2000. Number 8, mountain lions, California, USA. Mountain lion habitat stretches all the way from the Yukon to the southern Andes, but California has had more encounters than anywhere else. In Canada and the USA, there have been 80 lion attacks and 12 fatal cases in the last 20 years. And scarily, half the deaths have been in California. Never go biking or hiking alone, and if you do happen upon a mountain lion, then stand tall, make a lot of noise, and maintain eye contact. Number 7, box jellyfish, Northern Australia. During the last century, there have been over 70 box jellyfish fatalities. And the most deadly species of jellyfish lives off the northern coast of Australia during November to May. They are small and mighty, and one box jellyfish has enough venom to kill 60 humans in just 3 minutes. So pack your lycra suit and watch out for their 10 feet long tentacles, which can also cause death instantly. They also are cnidarian invertebrates distinguished by their cube-shaped medusae. Some species of box jellyfish produce extremely potent venom. Chironex fleckeri, Carukia barnesi, and Malo kingi. Stings from these and a few other species in the class are extremely painful and can be fatal to humans. Number 6, piranha, Amazon River Basin, Brazil. The most vicious of all the 40 species of piranha is the red-bellied piranha, which is found in the Amazon River Basin, and will happily chew victims' flesh down to the bone. There have only been 3 reported deaths. Most people get away with just a nibble. Watch out during the dry warm season, and if confronted by a piranha, be quick and quiet and keep your feet out of the water. It is a member of family Sarasalmidae, or a member of the subfamily Sarasalmidae within the tetra family, Characidae, and order Charasiformes, is a freshwater fish that inhabits South American rivers, flutelands, lakes, and reservoirs. Although often described as extremely predatory and mainly feeding on fish, their dietary habits vary extensively, and they will also take plant material, leading to their classification as omnivorous. Various stories exist about piranhas, such as how they can lacerate a human body or cattle in seconds. These legends refer specifically to the red-bellied piranha. A common falsehood is that they can be attracted by blood and are exclusively carnivores. Number 5, Bengal tigers, Bangladesh. The most dangerous place in the world for a tiger attack is in the Sundarbans in Bangladesh. Tiger attacks can be frequent throughout Asia, and there are around 150 fatalities every year. Tigers are incredibly territorial, and if faced with one, stand your ground, as their instinct will be to chase. The Bengal tiger is a tiger from a specific population of the Panthera tigris tigris subspecies that is native to the Indian subcontinent. It is threatened by poaching, loss, and fragmentation of habitat, and was estimated at comprising fewer than 2,500 individuals by 2011. Number 4, polar bears, Russia. Cuddly they're not. And the 19 fatal polar bear attacks over the last 100 years goes to prove it. Canada has also had 7 deaths from polar bear attacks, and the USA has had 2. These aggressive beasts can be deterred with lots of noise. The polar bear is a hypercarnivorous bear whose native range lies largely within the Arctic Circle, encompassing the Arctic Ocean, its surrounding seas, and surrounding land masses. It is a large bear, approximately the same size as the omnivorous Kodiak bear. An adult male boar weighs around 350-700 kilograms, while a sow is about half that size. Polar bears are the largest land carnivores currently in existence, rivaled only by the Kodiak bear. Number 3, Great White Sharks, New South Wales, Australia. Australia is home to the worst shark attacks on the planet. There have been 148 reported attacks between 1876 and 2008, including 12 from great white sharks, and 9 of those were fatal. Don't swim alone, and if you do stumble across a shark, then a mighty blow to their eyes or gills should send them packing. The great white shark, also known as the great white shark or white pointer, is a species of large mackerel shark, which can be found in the coastal surface waters of all the major oceans. It is notable for its size, with larger female individuals growing to 6.1 meter in length, and 1,905-2,268 kilograms in weight at maturity. However, most are smaller. Males measure 11 to 13 feet, and females measure 15 to 16 feet on average. According to a 2014 study, the lifespan of great white sharks is estimated to be as long as 70 years or more, well above previous estimates, making it one of the longest-lived cartilaginous fish currently known. According to the same study, male great white sharks take 26 years to reach sexual maturity, while the females take 33 years to be ready to produce offspring. Great white sharks can swim at speeds of 25 km per hour for short bursts, and to depths of 1,200 meters. Number 2, Vampire Bats, Venezuela. Vampire bats, species of the subfamily Desmodontinae, are leaf-nosed bats found in the Americas. Their food source is blood, a dietary trait called hematophagy. Three extant bat species feed solely on blood. The common vampire bat, the hairy-legged vampire bat, and the white-winged vampire bat. All three species are native to the Americas, ranging from Mexico to Brazil, Chile, Uruguay and Argentina. There have been at least 132 reported deaths from vampire bats since 1932. Vampire bats, which carry rabies, are to be found across South and Central America, and most commonly in Venezuela and Trinidad and Tobago. Like a scene out of the classic Lost Boys vampire horror film, these silent assassins drink victims' blood at night whilst they are sleeping. Locals and tourists are equally at risk, so pack that mosquito net. Vampire bats also engage in social grooming. It usually occurs between females and their offspring, but it is also significant between adult females. Social grooming is mostly associated with food sharing. Number 1, Hippos, Sub-Saharan, Africa. Hippos are reputed to be one of the most dangerous animals on Earth, and fatal attacks have been reported over the last few years in Kenya and Zambia. Hippos have the strength to flip boats and crush their victims. Be quiet when around hippos, as they scare easily. The hippopotamus, also called the hippo, common hippopotamus or river hippopotamus, is a large, mostly herbivorous semi-aquatic mammal and ungulate native to sub-Saharan Africa. It is one of only two extant species in the family Hippopotamidae, the other being the pygmy hippopotamus. The name comes from the ancient Greek for river horse. After the elephant and rhinoceros, both of which are found in Africa, the hippopotamus is the third largest type of land mammal, and the heaviest extant artiodactyl.